reacting to some of my cringy old habits.
You wonder why another and another ask each other,
does it get your blood boiling?
And that was awful. First of all, there's like no editing at all in it overall. Just looks terrible. Moving on from that terrifying experience to something. Hopefully a little better.
The wings of an angel.
They're gorgeous.
Is that even considered an edit? And what the heck is that? Makeshift halo. Also, is she crying gold? I don't get all the hype. Moving on.
Money, money, money!
Can someone please tell me why these trash edits get more likes than my vids now? With that being said, it's probably the best edit so far, but is that fake Gucci? Insert dun dun dun. I see progress. Okay, but this is probably the first halfway decent edit. But like, why'd she get so close at the end? You know what, let's just blame it on bad cropping. Moving on.
Let's kill this love. Yeah, 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 yeah.
What happened to the black hair? Girl's face like bruh. And why is she crying blood? It's not like she overused her Sharingan or something. And what normal person's arc is a demon who can control ink? IDK what that black stuff is, honestly. Also, those highlights on the hair is trash. Okay, let's just move on before I get even more confused.
Sick. Sick. Sick.
Sick. More of that ink stuff. Great, but old jokes aside, I really like this. And I think it's pretty good. This is 100% the best one so far, but it definitely needs some work. Next. Incorporation of the drawing is cool, I guess, but what are those hands? And how is she being held up like that? Like she would fall if that was IRL. Also, how did he get behind her? And what were they running from? Maybe if we move on, my brain will stop hurting because of this.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
There's definitely improvement. And we love girl power here. Also, the movements are pretty smooth. This Kingate. Moving on. I can confirm Izzy and Claire are not dating. But the edit is pretty good. And we love the flash warning. But the old designs for Claire, Izzy, and Xavier are something. With that being said, there could be some highlights. Next. Time left to like, and those highlights are awful. Also, I forgot Claire had glasses. Like, when did she stop wearing them? And then the mom's just standing there. Like, bro just watched her child perish. Moving on before my eyes start burning even more.
Arigato! Kawaii!
Kawaii!
this one. And the hair highlights are pretty. Good. There's not much to say about it. But I like it. Next. Okay, this one is good. I see a lot of improvement. This definitely is the best one. I'm glad we ended on a high note. Anyways, that's all. Bye.